We'll launch a brand new today's special. So here's what's happening this hour. It's all about tech talk. So we're gonna be featuring for you some of the latest in electronics coming up in the hour, but I wanna dive in to show you what's coming up a little bit later on. We all have old media, whether it's the wedding on a VHS tape, whether it's the baseball game that even might be on an old camcorder tape. What do you do with the old media? How do you transfer that to a disc or digital media? Well, you do it with our Naxa Multimedia VHS to DVD. It can handle all sorts of your old media. You can record onto a USB, a DVD, even an SD card. You can even play it back on your television, and this is the lowest price we have ever offered. If you're looking for a great solution to how do you get that old media onto a new format, you just found it. It's item number 728309. We'll give you a full presentation coming up. If you own it, call us. We'd love for you to be a part of the show. Free shipping, 3 credit card payments of $53.33. Huge customer pick on this one. It's smart. Also coming up, this I think is fantastic. If you are looking for an incredibly exciting and beautiful, gorgeous, all-in-one computer, this is the wow. It's a customer pick. Read the reviews before we get to the presentation. It's everything that you can imagine. It's a 23.8-inch, making it one of the largest all-in-one computers that we've ever offered. It's touchscreen, 8 gigs of RAM, the most that we've offered all year, and a whopping 256 gigabyte hard drive. So it's $719.99. It's a touchscreen computer. You've got white or black. It's beautiful, I have to tell you. I'm super excited about this because it's back to school time. Really, the new normal is that most of us are working from home from time to time. And this gives you a chance to be able to have something that comes around very few in a year's time. So I hope that you'll stay tuned for that, 715-455. And that also qualifies for our 12 months of our VIP. So I think that's a great computer if you're looking for a wonderful one. That's coming up. All right, the one thing that we have are smart devices, right? We've got our smartphones, we've got our iPads, we've got our Samsung tablets, we've got all of our media, our wonderful speakers that we have, but we need to be able to have great headphones. And there is a leader in the headphone business that most of you know about, and it is JBL. This is a global world leader when it comes to headphones. And we have partnered with them to be able to bring to you what we call the JBL Endurance. Now, these are called the Jump In Ear, and we're gonna tell you what it means, and you're gonna love it. These are the sport headphones, so they're waterproof, guys. They stay put when you put them in. When you place them in your ear, not only are they super beautifully comfortable and lightweight, but they also are going to give you that high quality sound that you love. They call it the power hook. It automatically powers on once it goes in your ear. So if you've ever had trouble and you were fidgeting with how do I get your earbuds to turn on, you won't have a problem with this one. 8 hours of battery life. When you look at some of the other designs on the market, this is super long. And the fact that they're waterproof, durable, no matter the elements, makes it amazing. Look at the touch control. We'll talk about that in a matter of moments. They never fall out. That's a big deal. Even some of those more expensive ones that are $200 and $300, sometimes they'll even fall out. Not with these. I want to walk you through the colors, and I want you to take just a quick second to notice the price. So our HSN price, I know, our HSN price is $69.99. That's what these sell for in market. Because of our buying power, we're half the price. Half. Birthdays, early holidays, for you, for your partner, for your spouse, for your kids, as a second pair. If you're gonna do it, do it today. Let me show you the colors to choose from. Come nice and close. Here's the red. That's on and popping. I love that. Almost 1,000 of these ordered. You don't want to wait. By the way, you get the cute little pouch. Look at how great they look. Bluetooth, obviously. Here's the blue. Love that. Blue is always very popular. Then over here, we actually have what we're calling the black choice. You can see it's like a black and gray. And then if you want that fun fashion pop of color, you might actually choose what we're calling the teal. I'm gonna invite you to use our Express Automated Ordering. These are half off. What you're looking at are the little tips, because each ear size, our ear sizes are different. Some of us have smaller ears, some of us have larger ears, and so we give you the customizable tips so that they fit perfectly into your ear. You can certainly take advantage of our FlexPay, which simply means use any major credit card, $13 and change, and these are yours. If you own them, call us. If you're looking for a hot, hot, hot deal, an amazing brand, super quality, and headphones, you just found them. Leah Little is our special guest electronic expert joining us for this presentation. Leah, I have no idea how you secured this deal, but this happens, this is like better than a today's special. It's super exciting for anyone who is looking for a high quality headphone.
It's true. It's our back to school special from JBL, just in time because so many of us are working from home. So many of us are homeschooling. So many of us need great earbuds for the kiddos, but you need something that's going to stay in your ear and that's going to give you a lot of power and, most importantly, great quality audio, whether it's music, whether it's listening to a podcast, whether it's learning from a teacher, this is going to be the solution for you. And what's great is that they are tethered. So they stay in your ear because it's all one piece. Now, there's not long cords and cables that plug into anything. They're just connected to one another. Now, what I love most is that when you take them off, they automatically turn off. When you put them on and you wrap them around your ear, they automatically turn on. So that means you never have to worry about, are they charged? Are they working? Because they hold the power. They're going to give you 8 hours of continuous listening time. So you have that power technology right here, that power hook, that once it wraps around your ear, as you can see here, then it's going to hold in place. And you put that together with the Flex Soft. It's super soft so that you literally hardly even notice that you're wearing them, which means if you are listening for up to 8 hours at a time, you don't get that ear fatigue. You know what I'm talking about? And you showed, Marlo, two of the different tips, the small and the large, but you also get the medium. So you're going to get three different tip sizes so that you can customize those to the size that fits best inside your ear. And what I also love is that you've got that secure fit because you can customize them to that size. Now, I'm talking to you through them right now. So you can hear the audio quality that you're getting. And isn't it amazing that for this kind of a value that you can have JBL, that true performance sound, which is crystal clear.
No doubt about it. You sound wonderful, by the way. If I can, I'd like to give an update. The black is the most popular. So if you want the black, only 350 remain. I'm telling you, do it. It's an incredible value. I'm definitely going to be buying these for my family. The kids in my family, we've decided as a family that our students are gonna be staying home. Our studios are located in Florida. They may go back to school a little bit later on in the year, but I think Leah is spot on. So many students may start off going to school and then they may end up coming back home. Here's what I like about these, Leah. There are oftentimes I like to walk. I love to walk kind of as my exercise. And I've purchased the single earbuds, you know, the single ones that just kind of pop it. And those are great. But if you start to jog, sometimes I have found that the little single ones tend to fall out of my ear. And what I like about these is that they wrap around your ear. So if you're jogging or if you're an elliptical or, you know, if you're doing yoga or doing some really, you know, some exercise, that you don't have to worry about them constantly falling out of your ear. You're not fidgeting or you're not fussing with them constantly. They're super soft and comfortable. They're waterproof. So even if you're perspiring, these are going to work. Or if you're at, you know, poolside, lakeside, at the beach.
In the pool.
Exactly. Here are your colors once again. Half off, only while supplies last. With the black being almost sold out, you can imagine just how busy we are on the phone lines. This is the red choice if you'd love to have the red. I think the blue is great. By the way, the packaging is the same color. So on the back of the packaging, it's beautifully designed on the packaging. There's the black choice, which is almost gone. So definitely order that one. And the teal. I love how that teal looks on you, Leah. It's really pretty. It's fun.
Thank
it's that
you.
Fun pop of color. There's one for everyone, but with seconds remaining, I'd love for you to kind of talk to us a little bit about the video that you're going to see next.
Absolutely. So these are fully featured from JBL, of course, a company that's been around for 70 years. And this is the jump. So as you said, whether you're jumping, inverted, doing yoga in the swimming pool, they work. The power hook means you hook them around your ear and they automatically turn on when you put them on. turn off when you take them off. The twist lock holds them in place, totally wireless. So these connect wirelessly to your Apple, your Android, your tablet, you name it. 8 hours of continuous time, 10 minutes, they're going to charge for an hour, give you an hour charge. And they're IPX7, so completely waterproof. Next, I'll actually show you how to use that touch control on the side. They are never going to hurt. They're never going to fall out, even if you're inverted or in the swimming pool like I was. And right out of the box, I'll give you a little unboxing, you have something that is extraordinary. So right out of the box, you're going to be ready to go. You charge them with a cable that they come with. And again, they'll hold up to 8 hours of talk time. And then on the right ear is how you're going to control them. So two taps, you go to the next track. Three taps, you go backwards a track. You can take your phone calls. You can listen to your music. You can learn, whether it's a podcast or whether it's online learning. It's going to be great for the kiddos, again, because you have three different customizable sizes. And they have been so hugely popular, and I'm thrilled. And the reason, frankly, isn't the sale. In my opinion, it's because of the quality that you're getting, because this is live performance quality, live performance quality, giving you incredible clarity and detail.
Well, if you'd like to have them, over 1,200 have been ordered. You can't wait. These are new, but they've been super popular because we've been able to secure an amazing value, $39.99. I want to remind you about what FlexPay is. It's a great reason to shop with us at HSN. It simply means you use any of the major credit cards and you can spread those payments out over time. So if you're ordering the JBL headphones, 3 months to pay for them. Your first charge tonight on any credit card, $13 and change. We always add the tax to your first payment, but I hope that you'll enjoy. Leah, it's so nice to see you. I've missed you so much. So this was a really nice surprise for me to have you be a part of the show.
Oh, thank you for having me, Marlo. I miss you as well.
Well, thank you all for your orders. If you'd love to have them, stay on the phone lines. Don't forget, the black is almost gone. So if that's your favorite choice, then you certainly want to let us know and go ahead and reserve yours. We are just getting started. We're going to go over to my left. I'm going to grab my cards. And we're going to talk about the number one best-selling shredder here at HSN. And this happens to be our Embassy Elite Auto Feed Micro Cut Paper Shredder. Say that fast five times. That's a mouthful. Here's what you need to know in a nutshell. Most popular shredder we offered, and it is an incredible value because this is an auto feed. What does that mean? It means that you don't have to stand there one by one and feed the shredder the paper. That you can actually put a whole pile of papers and it will automatically feed itself and shred those documents for you, making it far more effective of your time and, of course, for you to be able to shred all of those sensitive documents. This is the lowest price we've ever offered for an auto feed paper shredder. It is the number one best-selling choice. Once you discover this auto feed, you're going to go, oh my gosh, where have you been all my life? If you own our Embassy Auto Feed Paper Shredder, please give us a call. If you've been a member, if you've been a victim, I should say, of any type of identity theft, you'll want to buy this. But we all get sensitive information. We all get either credit card offers or bank statements or mortgage statements or your tax documents. Any type of sensitive information that may have an account number or social security numbers or medical records or your paycheck stubs that you don't want others to put their eyes on is documents that you want to be able to shred. Here are your colors if you'd love to order. Let's start down in front in where we have the black, which is gonna be that great classic choice. If you want the black, that's available for you. Next to the black, we actually have the white choice, as you can see. Next to the white, we have the beautiful blue, which is a nice kind of a beautiful, kind of grayish blue. Next to that, we have our gold, which is pretty. It's almost like a rose gold. I think we're calling that one our hazel, and the blue we're calling the navy. Then we've got gray, and at the very, very top, we've got our one pop of color, and you can't miss it because it's in the red. Joining me is our electronic expert and our shredder expert, the one and only Bill Duggan. Hey there, Bill.
Good evening, Marlo. I mean, who thought they'd be shredding on a Saturday night, right? But the thing is, we all have that demand and that stack of papers that are sitting in our home. Tax documents. Do you know 49% of all identity theft happens during tax season? So you want to shred that stuff, whether it comes in the mail, whether it's been in a drawer. And the cool part about this shredder, which, by the way, Embassy, all of them are customer picks. This is the first time this particular shredder with an auto dock shredding tray has been under $100. And the thing is, sure, we all have stacks of paper, whether it's one page, whether it's 20 pages, 30 pages, up to 90 sheets. I can take that whole stack and just load it up. Come over here to the shredder, and guess what? When I load it up, it's doing its job, and I can go back to watching my shows, making a cocktail, having fun with the kids, because it's gonna auto shred, give me a smaller shred too, because it's micro cut technology. So the performance and the power are all right there. All these come on casters. It has a large 3.5 gallon pullout bin. And by the way, this is what I do because my home office is a little small. I leave this drawer open and that is my waste bin. When I need to shred, I shut that drawer. But the best part about this shredder, yes, auto dock shredding, then you can also shred 12 sheets in the front. When I go to dispose of all of this material, look how it's different. Look at how it's smaller and finer. That is micro cut. If you still have a shredder with something like this, with strip cut technology, you wanna upgrade to micro cut. Because I gotta tell you, when we launched Embassy here about 6 years ago, the statistic from the federal government was 1 in 10 of us fell victims to identity theft. Do you know right now it's actually 1 in 7? It's gone up because we get more and more stuff sent to us in the mail, emailed to us, we print it out, and then that stuff just gets thrown away versus shredded. That's why the federal government has warned us. Sure, we need to protect our Social Security number. We've heard that for ages. But shred charge receipts, shred credit card applications, and other sensitive documents. And look at that list of other. It's bank statements, it's canceled checks, it's insurance and credit applications. And truly, we say this is that other is different for every household. It's different for every person in that household. Whether it's me, because I got Social Security stuff, whether it's I got an insurance claim, medical stuff, legal stuff. And also, do you know how many of us right now are working from home? Trust me, I used to take all this stuff and take it to the office to shred it there, but now I can't go to the office, or I'm taking all those documents and taking them home, so I need to make sure they're being shredded properly at home because they don't have that at the office. Now you have it at home. So there's a big stack, and please notice, it's auto dock shred feeding in the back. I can still shred in the front, and whether it's, you know, stacks and stacks, or how about this one? It's gonna come shipped to you in a box. All of us get these boxes with our identity on it. Recycle the cardboard, don't recycle your identity. Take that cardboard, and look what happens.
Yeah, that's great.
It's shredding, and it's shredding. It is power, it's convenience, and also at the end of the day, it's peace of mind. It is money well spent, because when I throw this away, I don't have to worry about it happening, and when I mean happening, identity theft, because Marlo, it happened to you, it happened to me, it happened to a lot of us.
It does, and believe it or not, if you're ever a victim of identity theft, and if you have, you know all too well, it takes an enormous amount of time to be able to iron things out, right? There's a lot of hours that will go into that. Freezing your credit, letting the FTC know, maybe letting the IRS know, writing the letters, getting on the phone, and my goodness, if your timing is awful, the worst thing in the world could happen is that you could be a victim of identity theft when you go to make large purchases, like buying a car and buying a home, and you had no idea that someone had your personal information. And so that's why it's so highly and strongly recommended that we have a paper shredder. We all get sensitive information, all of us. And I love the point that Bill made. So many of you are now working from home. You've got sensitive information from your businesses that might be proprietary information that you need to cover. Here's a way for you to be able to make the decision and make one of the smartest investments you can ever make. Believe me, I have been a victim of identity theft. To Bill's point, someone years ago had already filed my income taxes, if you can imagine. And so I know all too well what it's about. And if you've got an old paper shredder, you might want to upgrade. I had a paper shredder. I had an older model. This is the newer teeny tiny little micro cut. So there are different versions of paper shredders. And if you don't have one of the newest, which is this micro cut, it's well worth spending the $33.33 in tax and ordering it. I wanna get you on the phone lines with this. I wanna show you, of course, the difference. Look at the 120 sheets at a time and 10 passes, the strip cut, if you have got that. Look at the difference of the cross cut. Now look at how compact the micro cut is. Same amount of sheets, but look at how compact that is. Believe it or not, the would-be thieves have nothing better to do than to piece these documents together, and they do it. They're called dumpster divers, and they will go through your trash and your garbage to get your information because it's so valuable to them. Choose the color that you love, and if you've got your own story, Bill talked about his story. I know I've spoken about my personal story, but everybody has a story. Or you know someone who has been a victim of identity theft, call us and share your experience with us. This is our number one best-selling paper shredder. It's that 90 auto feed, meaning you can put a whole pile of papers, especially if you've got a big box or big garbage bags full of documents, and you can put a stack of, and it would automatically shred them, and then you can manually feed it at the same time. You've got your black, if you'd like to have the black. Here's your white next to it. Look at how beautiful that is. Here's the blue choice. If you like it, we're calling it navy. That gold color, we're calling it hazel, but it's almost like a taupey gold. Then next to that, we have the gray. Gray is the most popular. It's the and that doesn't surprise me because in home decor and home design, I know that gray is very popular. And of course, if you're not afraid of color, you want that punch of color, it's important to be able to have red. I say this all the time. You know, here at HSN, we have tens of thousands of products. And there are some, a lot of the products that we sell, quite frankly, we don't need. I mean, I'm just keeping it real. We don't necessarily need. You need a paper shredder. You need a paper shredder. Hey, Bill, you want to tell everybody about the funny story that I told you years ago? When I told Bill this, he looked at me as if I had like four heads. And remember, she's a crazy woman. But I said, Bill, you think about it. If you put your paycheck stubs in the garbage, or you put, you know, your insurance information, your medical records, and you just put that stuff on the curb, what if a wild animal or something gets to your trash and your paycheck stub, your medical records, your bank statements ends up in the neighbor's lawn, right? It's happened. And so those are the type of situations that you are trying to avoid. And believe it or not, ending up in the neighbor's yard, a lawn, could be the best case scenario. If it ends up in the wrong person's hands and they get your information on what they call the black market and sell your Social Security information and your ID, it's a whole nother ball game then.
And that's where it really fits so many of our different personal wants. Yes, I'm protecting my identity. I'm protecting my privacy. I'm getting rid of the clutter that's been accumulated in my little home office or on the kitchen counter, because I'm going to get all this junk mail, and it's, you know, credit card offers. It's actually vote for me and do all that stuff, but it has your identity on it. So instead of holding on to it, because again, like I said, I used to take it to the office to shred. Now I can shred from home. You see that instant gratification. And the story I love talking about with Marla, she's talking about, you know, the raccoons would knock over my garbage can. And what would happen is my paycheck stub would be in the neighbor's yard. So, yes, it's about privacy. It's about security. It's also just peace of mind. One of our reviewers, she called it, watch this 90 sheet. It's going to go through. And that 90 sheet piece of paper, instant gratification. And this is what you're dealing with. It's a smaller, finer shred. Because, yes, a lot of us have had shredders before because we know the need, because it does protect our identity. But when it's been around for 40 years, this strip cut, and it's a 30-piece puzzle, you want to upgrade. You want to take all that stuff that comes into your house, into your home office, and shred it. It feels good. The investment feels good, too. Because I got to tell you, we have offered micro-cut before because we've seen the evolution, from strip cut. Right here, 30 shreds per page. So then to go to cross-cut, it was bigger gears. It was a smaller shred. But you know, that's been around for a long enough time too. So we've upgraded to micro cut. And what you're gonna notice, the gears are gonna get bigger. The teeth are gonna multiply, giving us the ability to give us multiple cuts per page and multiple pages per page. Because remember, this isn't just an auto dock shredder. This can auto dock shred, and it can shred in the front at the same time. And you also see how it's a smaller footprint. Have you ever run your shredder like, I'm emptying it all the time? You'll be emptying the bin a lot less often, because this is what happens. I'm in the zone. It's Saturday night. The kids are watching a movie. I'm cleaning my home office. And this whole stack, instead of having to sit here and feed it through page at a time, I can just take that whole stack of mail, whatever, and load it up.
Yeah.
But also while I'm in the zone, oh, I found more stuff. So guess what? I'm going to come over here. I can feed it in at the front at the exact same time, because that's the ability and the power and the convenience of what Embassy has done.
Oh,
my gosh. When I mean convenient, all on casters, which is great. And this smaller shred is huge peace of mind. I recommend getting it home, seeing why it is a huge customer pick. Another thing, real quick, it's coming with a care package. And we've offered auto dock shredding before, but never under $100. And most of the machines were bigger, bulkier, louder. This one's the Goldilocks size. Comes with this care package. It has a bin liner if you'd like, and 6 lubricant sheets. So if you did just do a big purge, if you found these again, you're like, oh, I should, instead of dripping oil into the gears, you take this sheet, you load it up, and you let that envelope go through, and then just let it sit there. So all the oil, not getting on my fingers, not making a mess in an office drawer, it's now dripping into those gears, keeping it nice and oiled. So guess what? When it's time for the next big road trip or next big purge of shredding, it's gonna perform like we want it to. That's where you're gonna love the way Embassy does perform for all of us.
I agree.
So whether it's, right?
Well, the over 4,500 that have been ordered, I'm inviting you to come on in. All the colors are here. It will be one of the smartest and wisest investments you have ever made. There's not a bigger name when it comes to paper shredders than Embassy Elite here at HSN. It's just not a bigger name. You're saving $50. I don't know when the price will go back up, but at under $100, it is the lowest price that we've offered for this model. And $50 is quite a substantial amount to be able to save on something that you probably need anyway. As I mentioned, if you have an older model, upgrade tonight. Choose a color that you love. The gray is still in the lead. It's still the number one bestseller, but you can see there's an assortment of beautiful colors. We've got your next to the gray is a color that we're calling hazel. So it's almost like a taupey gold color. That one's called hazel. Then we've got the navy color, which is gray. You can match, you can coordinate this. I like to keep mine in my home office. Some people like to keep theirs in their garage, near the kitchen, wherever you open up your mail. Here's the white directly in front of me. The black is also very popular. And then we also have the red. But they're important to have, I am telling you. I would recommend a paper shredder to anyone. It's important. I'd rather for you to stockpile your documents, your personal documents and your sensitive documents until you can get a paper shredder than putting them out on the curb. You just don't want to do that. You don't want to go through the challenges of someone getting your personal information or stealing your identity. I've been through it. It's a nightmare, and that's why I'm so passionate about getting these and so excited for those of you that are placing an order and getting this tonight. Bill, it's always great to see you, darling.
Really good to see you. And Marla, you said it perfectly. A lot of us don't realize we were that victim until it's too late. So yeah. It's first line of defense.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Well, we're going to run, Bill, but thank you, Steve, on the phone lines. If you're ordering our incredible Embassy Suites, hey, coming up right around the corner, we're going to be featuring for you the customer pick. I'm telling you, this is a beautiful computer. So if you want the black choice, it's very limited. We have both a black and the white. I actually like the white a lot. So pretty and pristine. Oh my gosh. But this is our incredible 23.8-inch touchscreen Athlon computer. It's an all-in-one. If you want a fantastic, and I mean insanely incredible computer, that's the one to buy. And we're gonna be giving you a full presentation, free shipping. Don't wait if you want the black. Remember, here at HSN, we accept every major credit card. So Visa, MasterCard, Discover, Carte Blanche, and I'm probably missing a couple. But we take them all, and you don't have to pay the full amount. You can certainly spread those payments out over a couple of months. You're watching HSN. Happy Saturday night to you. My name is Marlo. I'm your host. Hey, coming up at the top of the next hour, final 2-hour grand finale with the one and only Iman. So if you haven't seen our incredible, beautiful 360 slim jeans that she's brought to us today, they've been insanely popular. Those are gonna be coming up in just a couple of moments. Okay, let's talk about media. What do you mean by that, Marlo? I'm gonna go on this side actually to show you. This is what I mean. I have old VHS tapes, do you? Now, what's on your VHS tapes? Is it a vacation to maybe Europe that you took that was a once-in-a-lifetime trip? Was it a wedding? Was it your baby's first steps when they were so little, right? And you wanna be able to capture those moments and have that video forever? How do you do that with a tape that's thin and flimsy and that can kink, bend, and even break? What we want to do is preserve all of the memories that we have on all the old media. Remember the old camcorders that we used to all carry around at the theme parks and the sort? Well, guess what? What we're offering tonight is an opportunity for you to be able to get a device, and you've got to see it because it's so quick and simple. And we're going to show you the value really quick to allow you to be able to convert in our Nexa recorder all of your old media to either a DVD, and we're including 20 DVDs. Those would cost you $10, but they're included. The recorder is normally $200. I want you to look at our price. So you're looking at roughly $210 there, right? Look at our price tonight, $159.99. And we have free shipping and handling, and you can pay for it over 3 months. Here's the beauty of this. It's simple. It's easy. It's fast. And whether it's a DVD disc, whether it's a USB, whether it's an SD card, whatever format, you can actually play with this. You don't need a computer, by the way. So no computer is necessary with this. Lori Leland is our special guest expert. Lori, this gets so good that we can actually connect the recorder even to our television to play it back. I don't know where this has been. It's been one of the best kept secrets. I think when we brought it in, we can't keep it in stock for everyone, but for anybody, and I think most of us have something, some moment that we would cherish and we would be heartbroken if we lost those memories. And this is the most incredible way to be able to preserve those memories and to capture them on new digital media.
Yeah, this is awesome. I mean, this is coming to us from Nexa, so this is an incredible company. They've been innovating for over 20 years, so they're a really amazing brand. I've been going to the Consumer Electronics Show, as you know, Marlo, for 22 years, and one of my first stops every single January in Las Vegas is the Nexa booth, and I'll tell you why. They make beautiful products. They're multi-purpose. This is so incredible because of all the different things that it does for you, but then it doesn't break the bank, too, so it's beautifully made devices that are very, very affordable. And this is amazing. So I'm sitting in a guest bedroom. I don't have a TV in here. I don't have a monitor in here. I just have this plugged in. So we're including those cables for you. Those RCA cables are included. You plug this into any device you have on hand. Maybe it's that old camcorder like you're showing of mine, Marlo, there on the table. Maybe it's your old VCR. Because we want to be able to take the memories, like you said, and we want to be able to make them digital, meaning put them in a different format, something other than VHS tapes. Because honestly, when is the last time you popped in one of these, right? It's probably been decades. And there are some hidden memories on here that you haven't seen probably in a very, very long time. You might discover baby's first steps, your old wedding video, all of the holidays, all of the travel that you guys took, the vacations. And if you let these go away, if you let them go too long, they're being affected by air. They're being affected by heat. When you get Nexa home, this is the easiest thing in the whole world. So all you do is you hook up the device, plug it in to whatever you want to record from, okay? Right here, the little drawer pops right out. So you pop your DVD disc in. We include 20. So everything that you need, excuse me, right out of the box is ready to go, okay? So you pop in your disc. And then Marlo, look at this. On the big, giant 4.2-inch screen right here, it begins playing my video. This is my video playing from my VCR. Can you believe that? It just immediately starts to play. Then all you do is you press one big red button right here. This is your record button. Touch it. That's it. It's starting to burn a disc for you. How amazing is that? So then you can take that disc to any computer. You're going to be able to now have it in that digital format. And we all know when it's digital, here's that baby Kenny eating cheese video of my husband that you're seeing on your monitor on your table. It's on my cell phone. So now you can upload to social media. Now you can share with friends and family. Now, I know what a lot of you might be thinking. I don't want a disc. And maybe you don't. Maybe you don't want a disc. For those of you out there that don't have that optical drive built onto your computer, maybe you'd rather have your family memories digitized onto an SD card. This will do that. Or maybe you'd rather have it on that USB, that thumb drive. You can do that with either one of these. So you're saving and preserving. You're getting that space back in your home because now you can finally get rid of those VHS tapes. And Marlo, you can find some hidden gems. So these are some old tapes I had here around the house. You've got some of my old tapes in the studio as well. This is when I took over the Sunrise Morning Show and was a show host on HSN decades ago. I forgot I even had this footage. My baby boy saw this the other day. He goes, Mommy, you look so young. And I went, thanks, dude. but anyway, once you make it digital now, the entire world can share. Yeah. It's saved for an eternity. You can save it for future generations. So you can see it's totally burned. That disc pops right out. It's ready to go. So the neat thing about this, too, is it's not just an all-media burner, because you can actually take an SD and save that content onto a USB. You can literally record from anything to anything. You can take a disc and put whatever's on your disc onto an SD card or USB. So it records from anything to anything. But like we're showing you there on the table, you can plug this in with that HDMI port right here. And now this is your DVD player. So that video that you're looking at, that was my husband when he was a two-year-old baby. He was such a sweet little kid. But look, we're playing a disc from the Nexa on the TV. So maybe you just need a portable DVD player for one of the rooms of your house or your camper. You know, maybe you're going to be doing a road trip and you want to take your camper, you're going on vacation. You can plug this into any TV, even in the hotel rooms, and you're going to be able to watch your DVDs. How cool is that?
No, I love it. And by the way, lowest price we've ever offered. And I want to show you that it purchased separately once again, because again, $210 value, it's at $159.99. So quite a savings, and we're going to cover the cost to ship it to you. We give you 30 days at HSN to love it or return it. You know what I love most outside of the value and the simplicity of it, Lori? That right now where we're still self-isolating a little bit, right? Things still aren't full throttle the way that it was. This is the perfect time to kind of focus on a project like this. That list of things that you always intend to get to finish, to complete, that's so important to you. The timing on this it's the perfect time to be able to capture those memories on that old media and now preserve them forever. It will be the best investment that you'll make for you and your family, and you can enjoy the flex pay of getting this at home at $53.33. Here's the challenge. It's hard for us to keep this in stock, because once people look at the presentation and they go, oh my gosh, you mean pressing a button and I can record anything from almost to anything? Are you kidding me? It's so worth having something like this at home. So do it. Come on in. 728309 is the item number for this. It really is such a smart idea. And so many people are looking for the solution on how to do this, right? Lori, you right. have these tapes at home. You may have an old camcorder. You may have all this old media, but you never realized how simple it was to be able to capture it now on digital.
Yeah, and you can pay per tape to have them digitized, but we found an old football game that my husband had VCR taped. I don't want to spend $30 for an old football game. He didn't even play in it. It was an NFL game, so I'm glad we didn't spend money on that. But once you own this, now you can make it your own home-based business. Easy menu. So all you're doing is deciding what you're recording from.
Hey, Lori.
Is it video, USB? And then it's really easy.
We gotta wrap it up, but before I let you go, I've gotta ask you about a special value on the Ring stick-up camera.
Yes, this is awesome. So coming to us from Ring, they help us create that ring of security around our home. This actually comes with three of the most versatile cameras Ring creates. So these are indoor, outdoor, all weather. And you can move them around. They're totally wire free, so they're battery operated. And they even come with all three solar panels. So Marlo, if you decide you want to completely create that ring around your home, you can put all three outside, hook them up with solar, the solar panels that are included, and then you don't ever have to even bring the battery inside to charge it. So it's really convenient. But talk about information. So there's a free app for Apple and for Android. You get motion detection notifications, and you can customize the notifications so you're not being inundated by things you don't actually need to see or care about. And then you have two-way talk on these, so you can talk to people outside your house. If it's a package being delivered, you can tell them, hey, just drop the package off right there. You can set off a siren. This has infrared night vision. And I mean, the free app, you can see so much with the app with your Ring stick-up cameras. This is the perfect whole home solution for a lot of people out there. And again, as your needs change, you can use one as a baby monitor. We're using one in my son's room right now because the baby monitor died, and those baby monitors are this price, right?
Yeah, they are.
So use one as a baby monitor, two outside with the solar panels.
Love it.
I mean, this is the huge bundle for this money. It's incredible.
Well, thank you, Lori, so much. We love the Ring. If you'd like to shop with us for our smart deal, you're more than welcome to do it. If you want the Nexa recorder, stay on the phone lines for that. Hey, thanks for shopping with us. This is a full hour of Tech Talk. We have about 20 minutes to the top of the hour, and at the top of the hour, we're going to be changing pace a little bit and getting into fashions. We're going to spend the next 2 hours coming up at 10 p.m. Eastern time with Iman, her final two-hour grand finale of her incredible Today Special. I'm wearing them in the skinny version. But I have been chomping at the bits to get to this computer, and I think I'm just going to be so excited about it that I'm actually going to go to our expert early on this, because as show hosts, when we really love something, we tend to overdo it, Aaron. And so for me, and you know this, I've been working with you, gosh, how long has it been since we've worked together, Aaron?
15 years, Marlo.
Oh, my
gosh.
We're
not old enough, but 15 years we've been doing this.
That's so amazing to me. It actually gives me a little bit of goosebumps. But you know this to be true, that it's on very rare occasions at HSN that we have these spectacularly beautiful all-in-ones. So let's get quickly into some of the highlights of this. Let's dive into it right away.
Let's do it. We'll jump right in then. So it is one of the biggest screens that you've ever seen us do in any computer at HSN. It is 24 inches, so 2 feet of not just high definition, but what they call FHD, full high definition. That's 1080p, full high definition screen. So, and obviously touchscreen as well. And those are the two biggest things. I mean, I'm going to talk to you about the Athlon processor. I'll talk to you about the fact that HP is the number one computer brand in America. I'm going to show off the optical drive. I'm going to show off this little kind of peekaboo webcam, wireless keyboard, wireless mouse. That's all great, but honestly, that's all gravy. The big deal is the big screen,
yeah.
The fact that it's 1080p. So if you're streaming, whatever it is you're streaming, in fact, I'm streaming a couple of things right now. I think I even have, I've got hsn.com streaming somewhere right here. I've got hsn.com streaming. I'm going to update that feed, but you'll see we're streaming HSN. I'm streaming some, there we go. There's us, Marlo and I live right now. And you can see whatever it is you love to watch, whether it's our program or Netflix or Hulu or whatever, having 24 inches, having 2 feet of screen makes your experience out of this world, particularly if you decide you're going to multitask. So here I've got hsn.com up. I'm pinching, I'm zooming. I've still got video playing on the other side. You can have whatever you want playing over here. The screen is so big, Marlo, you can really see what's going on. You can pinch, you can zoom, and you do it all in a format. Look at, this is your whole computer.
Oh my gosh.
This is the power, this is the tower, this is the screen, the central processor, the graphics processor. The whole thing only weighs about 13 pounds.
So the screen on this is bigger than my first television. My first television size, seriously. Yes. I think it was like a 13-inch or a 19-inch. Like, and the screen on this, obviously it was a tube
was
TV.
Was it black and white?
Of course it was. Of course it was.
Mine too.
I was so excited to get that darn TV. You have no idea. But things have changed. And I look at this computer, and I'm going to be frank with you. When I saw it, this to me, and I don't know if it's appropriate to say this, but I'm saying it anyway. It reminds me of Apple's version of their big all-in-one, doesn't it, to a certain degree?
Absolutely.
It's kind of HP's version of it, except it's far less, way less, right? I wanted to show you because in our studio, you can see it a little bit better. Look at how beautifully thin this is. I mean, look at this, look at the back of it. By the way, one cable, one cord. Easy, simple, fast setup on this. It's a remarkable all-in-one. We just don't offer enough of them. If you want the black, I should let you know, the black is the most popular and the most limited. There are only 80 remaining, 80. So I want to quickly, if I may, kind of walk you through how you can get this at home. So you heard me earlier in the hour speak to something called FlexPay. If you are a new customer, FlexPay is something that we've offered all the years I've worked here, and I've worked here for 23 years. It's not something that you have to sign up for or qualify for. It's instant. It's instant. If you have a major credit card or even PayPal, instead of paying the full amount of $719.99, which is a heck of a great value for this, you can pay in three equal installments of $240. Now, today when you put the $240 on your credit card, they'll always add the tax on your first payment, but then after that, it's exactly $240. That's one option. If you own the HSN card, if you buy this computer by using your HSN card, you can actually take those payments and spread them out over 12 months, and your payments will be less than $60. It's a remarkably exciting computer. We offer a ton of laptops, and they all have their place. But these all-in-ones are special, they're rare. The fact that this is an all-in-one and it's also touchscreen makes it really an extraordinarily unique computer. You do get the keyboard, you do get the mouse. We're gonna tell you about some of the other programs that come along with it. Free shipping and handling, and it's already a customer pick. And I could not imagine, Aaron, for any student that is going back to school, and we know that back to school this year is going to be, it will look different from each student. Am I right about that? Some students are going to be going to school. Some students will be learning from home. Whatever it is, it's essential to have a computer, but I think especially if you're at home, not only schooling, but now in the world where a lot of businesses, I think, may not have employees come back to work full time. Now that we're all used to what we're kind of 5 months, 4 months into this, whether you're doing the Zoom at home or working from home, this computer, because of that large screen on it, less eye strain, better engagement with this, especially if you're a student. I mean, it just really is a remarkable computer if you're looking for a great one, you know? We do have entry-level computers, but this one, especially with the 8 gigs of RAM, let's talk about that. You and I spoke, and you know, typically, even with our laptops, we're normally offering 4 gigs of RAM. This has double the amount. Why should that matter? Why is that exciting for someone who's buying this computer?
Great question. It has more RAM, it has more storage, and it has the Athlon Gold processor. So we'll start with the RAM because that's what you asked about. RAM is something that's often overlooked, except by computer experts, and it's what they look for first because it's never a huge number. It's always 2 or 4 or 6 or 8. 8 is huge. In fact, 8 is the largest amount of RAM we've offered in the past 12 months on any computer at HSN. We've not offered a single one that's more. Just kind of full disclosure, the computer that I use every day for me, for my use, I'm a computer guy, has 8 gigabytes of RAM. I can't imagine why anybody, frankly, would ever need any more. RAM is important for a couple of things. It allows you to multitask smoothly. We can do a quick little count here. I'm doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 8 different windows open at the same time. I have 2 different live videos playing. My photos open, hsn.com open. I've actually downloaded PowerPoint as well. It's not included, but if you want to download Microsoft Office, you certainly can. I've got Facebook. I've got the Microsoft Store, and all of it's quick. I mean, I can go into any of these, and you can see it's immediate. It's not like those are just, you know, photo images or something that I have up. I have a lot of things running at the same time. So RAM allows for that. RAM also allows for faster speeds online. So no matter how fast your internet connection is, no matter what DSL or cable or what sort of line you have, if you don't have a lot of RAM, your computer is going to be slow online. Having 8 gigabytes of RAM makes your computer faster. That's another big part of it. So since I've talked about RAM, and Marlo, stop me at any time, by all means, if we need to do an update or whatever, but I'm just going to kind of work my way down the description here on the side, because there's RAM to talk about, there's hard drive size to talk about, there's all of those kind of things. The very first line, HP. HP is the number one computer manufacturer in America. HP is the number one selling brand at HSN. So they do things for us, exclusively for us, that they don't do for anyone else in the world. This package with all the software that we're including, with the wireless keyboard included, by the way, you get the black keyboard if you're getting the black computer, you get the white keyboard, pick up the white computer. We also include a wireless mouse. The 24-inch size is 24 inches of full high definition. So 1080p high definition touchscreen. And again, just in case you're joining us, a little as we sort of are into the presentation, this is the whole deal. This is everything. There's one cable that you plug in that's just power. So setup has never, ever, ever been easier. There are USB ports in the back. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 USB ports. There's an Ethernet port, and there's a place for power. This has Bluetooth and Wi-Fi built in. Let me show you one other thing. I just saw Lori out here with a VHS to DVD converter a minute ago. This has an optical drive on it. Only about 20% of new computers in the U.S. have optical drives. Your new computer does. So you can watch movies, you can listen to music, you can burn data, do all of those kind of things. We're going to get a quick update from Marlo, and then I want to talk to you guys about the accelerated processor, that Athlon processor, and solid state drive as well, Marlo. That's a big advantage and a fairly new technology to be built into an all-in-one.
Yeah, I love that. That solid state drive is going to mean that it's going to run smoother. It's going to be quieter for you. It will run cooler for you. If you wanted the black choice, there's a black and then there's also a white choice. The black choice is selling 2-to-1. So the black choice is far more popular if you want that one. I mentioned earlier, we only had 80 to go around. So that one, you definitely want to make a move and react quickly to that black choice if you want it. Reserve that one quickly. Hey, don't forget how easy it is to be able to shop with us. So not only are we offering this to you on what we call our flex pay, which means you don't have to pay the full amount. This is an over $1,000 computer. And you know it. I mean, finding something like this is so rare. Wait until you see the camera on this. We haven't even touched that yet. But at $240, I think we all know if you've been working from home or if you had to homeschool your kids earlier in the year, you know how important, how vital it is to be able to have a great computer. I mean, who would have ever thought that we would need our computers and need to use them to work from home or school from home? Now we do, so they're more essential than ever before, and having a great one is critical. Having that larger screen, I think, is so great. Even, like I said, if you're working from home, if you're Skyping from home, not Skyping from home, if the students are learning from home, because it is touchscreen. So whether it's a math problem or a reading problem, that larger screen, meaning larger font size, less eye strain. If you're a gamer, this is going to be an amazing computer to be able to game on. Very rare that we offer this type of all-in-one that looks like a nice flat-screen television. It's all-in-one, one cable at this price with free shipping and handling. If you want it, $719. If you shop computers with these specs, you know what a great deal this is. I hope that you're one of the lucky ones. Don't forget about our VIP. If you're using your HSN card, that'll take the price to under $60 over the next 12 months. Aaron, if you're ready, I want to hand things back over to you. I don't know where you want to go with it, but I'm really curious about this camera on this computer, because I've never seen anything quite like this one.
Isn't it smart? It's so smart. So we all worry about security, right? And there's all these high-tech answers to security. How do you make sure that even if, God forbid, someone got into your computer, they would not be able to see through your camera? Well, here's how you do it. You make the camera just go away. So it's so smart. You know, sometimes it's the simplest little things.
I know. I have a little piece of tape and a piece of paper covering my camera, my laptop.
Post-it note.
It's not pretty.
Yeah, I get post-it note all the time.
Yeah, right.
I mean, that's what everybody did for years, right? That was our high-tech solution. Well, they've made it so smart. This, by the way, this is an 88-degree wide-angle lens on this camera.
Really
nice, yeah, camera. And then when you're not using it, you know what you do? Later, Gator, and you don't have to worry about it. You know, nobody sees what's going on because it's hidden behind, you know, the plastic of the body of the camera. So I think that's so smart. I'll spend a minute, if it's okay, talking about the Athlon processor and then about the solid state drive. I think those things are important. Let me explain something about an accelerated processing unit, and then we'll show you a video. Most computers have a central processor and a graphics processor. And so don't fall asleep on me. This actually is kind of interesting, and it's really simple. There's usually three steps to get from the central processor to the graphics processor to see what's going on the screen, okay? So that's why sometimes your video is a little slow or your gaming is a little slow. That's not what's in this computer. This has an accelerated processing unit. So the central processor and the graphics processor are one thing. They are interlaced together. So now it's just one step from the brain to the screen, and that means accelerated performance, better video, better gaming. If you love media on your computer, gosh, I've never streamed so many shows, binge streamed so many shows in my life as I have since, you know, the beginning of coronavirus, just a lot more time at home, a lot more time with my computer. If you like to stream, goodness gracious, this is the computer for you with the Athlon Gold processor built in. The other thing is speed, speed, speed. There, inside this, and I'll show you again from the side, just how thin it is. You know how normally on a desktop computer, you have a great big tower, right? And it has a big old motor in it and a big old processor that moves a hard drive, and it has a fan. Clearly, none of that is in here. And that's because this is, see where it says SSD computer? That stands for solid state drive. And what it means is that hard drive componentry has been taken out, and in its place, it's basically just a tiny little solid state drive where electrical information is stored and kept. In the past, you've had to give up space. So you've had a smaller, you could store a smaller amount. That's not true today. This is the largest solid state drive I ever remember doing on an all-in-one computer. Maybe one other time we've done 512, but I don't think so. It's 256 gigs. It's lighter, it's quieter, it's faster. Your applications load more quickly. Your startup and your shutdown are faster. Your multitasking between programs is quicker. You saw how fast, and I'll show you again how fast
and hey, Aaron, Zoom is. I want to get in there for a moment because we do have a testimonial that I want to go ahead and take before the hour. Yeah, we only have about two minutes in the hour, so the call is going to have to be fast. But I want to have everybody meet Calvin from Michigan. Hi, Calvin. It's Marlo. It's nice to meet you. Calvin, are you there?
Yes.
Hi, it's Marlo. You're live on the air with Marlo and Aaron. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. And you?
I'm terrific. Do you own this computer already?
No, I just want to get a little more information on about how it is hooked up to the internet or Wi-Fi.
Okay.
If you would explain that, please.
Sure. Aaron?
Yeah, easy. So there is a Wi-Fi card is built in. So the great news about that is you don't have to hardwire this computer. So just like your tablet or your laptop, a Wi-Fi card is built in. Now, if you want to hardwire the computer, this is great too. So many computers today don't have an Ethernet port. If you want to do a hardwire, which a lot of us who've been broadcasting from home have been reminded just how fast a hardwired connection is, there is a place for an Ethernet connection right there. So you can wire your internet right in, but know that you don't need to. This computer that I'm using right now is obviously online. I'm on hsn.com, and I am not hardwired. I'm just using Wi-Fi.
Hey, Calvin, I'm so thrilled that you were able to ask your question. I certainly hope that that helped. We only have 20 seconds remaining. So, Aaron, I'm going to say goodbye to you. I hate that this was so quick, because this, I've not been more excited about a computer in a long time. I think because we so rarely see these all in one. So thank you, thank you, thank you, my friend, for being a part of the show. If you would love to have our HP all in one, please let me know what color you'd like to have. I do want to let you know that the black is super limited at this point. There are only 40 now remaining in the black, so that could be gone before midnight. You have your black choice and there were your white choice. Stay tuned, because the absolute beautiful Iman is coming up with her 2-hour grand finale.
I have journeyed around the globe. I've seen the beauty the world has to offer. Now I'm bringing you new fabrics, patterns, and soft silhouettes with spicy details. Exotic, but with a new degree of sophistication. Global Chic is all about fashion freedom. So be free. Iman Global Chic, only on HSN.
Worry about one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Electronics, fitness equipment, even jewelry can be covered. Shop smarts and protect your purchase. It's easy to add when you're checking out. Search Protection Plus at hsn.com for more details.
August is HSN's anniversary month, and we have plenty of milestones to celebrate.
I love you.
Yay!
We'll be recognizing some of your favorite brands, including Chef Wolfgang Puck, Professor Amos, and Smashbox Cosmetics. Plus, Jay King has a few surprises.
This is my absolute favorite event.
The Beekman Boys bring their friends, and we'll relive fun moments celebrating Suzanne Runyon's 15th anniversary.
You're going to be a part of it.
Tune in all throughout August to celebrate HSN's anniversary month on HSN and at hsn.com.
There are so many reasons to shop HSN during our Brands You Love weekend. We're bringing our biggest names and brightest stars together just for you. Don't miss all your favorites. Starts Friday at midnight on HSN and HSN.com.